Hi there, my name is Inderpi Singh and this video is on how to get software testing job. This video is useful for people who are freshers and they are looking to enter into the software testing industry. It is also useful for people who are already working as software testers and they want to have a better job. So first of all, we are going to look at the very obvious ways in which to look for the suitable job openings and apply for them, and then we will look at certain other ways which are not so obvious, and knowing about those ways will give you a head start when you try to get a better job for yourself. So let us get started. First of all, before you apply, please ensure that you have basic testing knowledge, because you are going to be spending time on looking for the suitable job openings for yourself. And when you start getting the interview calls and you go for the interviews, etc., so you have to crack those interviews, excel in those interviews in order to land the particular testing job that you are looking for. So it is a good time to brush up your basics and ensure that you remember everything that can be possibly be asked in the questions, and you know all the concepts, and you have remembered all the concepts so that you are able to give good answers to the interview questions that you are asked. So let us now look at the more common ways of trying to locate the suitable job openings. The most obvious way is to look at the job websites. Depending on which country you are located in, the employers tend to prefer certain websites which are more popular. For example, if you are located in the US, you may find that dice.com or monster.com are good openings. There are also openings posted in Craigslist and other job websites. If you are located in India, you may find that Naukri.com is a good website, Monster.com India website is also a good website, and these are the various websites which you can use for searching for the suitable jobs, and you can find out about those. Another way to come to know about the software testing job openings is to look at the specific company websites in which you are interested in. So if you know about the different companies in which you may want to work, you may go to those company websites. And most of the company websites have a careers section. If you go to the career section, you will find if there are suitable openings for you and you can apply for those. LinkedIn is a good social media website where you can find a lot of job openings. So in LinkedIn, you can search for jobs directly. There is a job section over there. And also you can become a member of various software testing groups in LinkedIn. And many recruiters post the jobs in those groups. So that is another way in which you can come to know about the suitable job openings. If you are fresh out of college, you can look at the campus jobs available. Or if you have undergone a testing training at some institute, the institute may also have jobs listed over there. So just make sure that you look at the job openings available in your college or training institute, and you can make use of those job openings as well. Sometimes it takes a little while in order to get the suitable job, and many people, they prefer not to sit idle during that time, but they want to just have good income in the time they are looking for the suitable job. There are many freelancing websites available in which you can register, and you can look for the projects over there, and if you find suitable projects, you can bid for those projects, and if you get the project, then you work for that project and get paid for it. There are many freelancing websites like elance.com, odesk.com, freelancer.com, guru.com, etc. So if it is taking a while for you to get your suitable software testing job, or you want to work as a freelancer, it is a good idea to register on these websites and look at the projects over there to find out the suitable projects. A recent trend is for crowdsourced testing. So what this means is that many companies, instead of hiring their own testers, they approach the crowdsourced testing companies and they give the project to the crowdsourced testing company. And the crowdsourced testing company has a number of testers profiles with them, and they in turn inform those testers and they work on it on a project by project basis. So this is similar to freelancing websites, but there are some differences between freelance websites and crowdsourced testing websites. And you can either make a full-time career out of it by working as a freelancer, or you can use it to have some income until you get your suitable job. Now let us move to the not so obvious places where you can come to know about the software testing jobs. So first of all, it is the forums. There are many popular software testing forums on the internet. Many forums you can find as separate websites and also as part of social media websites. One of the popular forums is SQA forums, and there is a job section over there and you can look it up to find out the suitable jobs for you. In LinkedIn also there are many popular groups where there are a lot of software testing discussions taking place. Some of the popular groups in LinkedIn include software testing and quality assurance and test automation. So you can become a member of these forums and these groups in LinkedIn, and there you can come to know about the different job openings in the job section. So not everybody does this. So this means that the competition is less when you use these forums to find out about the software testing job openings, and your chances of success will be higher. Another less common way is an internal transfer. So let us say you are working in some other position, maybe you are a developer or maybe you are in production support and you want to switch to software testing. Internal transfer is a great way wherein you can continue to work with the same company, but instead of working in one department, the other department, you can get an internal transfer to the software testing team. This is advantageous because you already know about the company, you already know about their products and services, and people also know you in the company. And this is a very easy way in which you can get a software testing job in the same company if you opt for internal transfer. A very powerful way of getting software testing jobs and good software testing jobs is private referrals. What this means is that if you are interested in a particular software testing job and you come to know about it from one of your contacts and you already have a good relationship with the contact who is working in that company and they are looking for a person with a suitable profile like yourself. So these private referrals means that they can directly refer you for that particular software testing job, and there is going to be hardly any competition because they know that you are suitable for the position and you can apply for that. Of course, you will have to go through the entire recruitment process, but you are very far ahead of other candidates because not everybody knows about these available software testing jobs because these are one-time openings that only very few people come to know about. Maybe it is a very recent requirement or they are looking for a very specific profile which you have. If you are interested in private referrals, you need to develop the relationships with the hiring managers first. So it is always a good idea that in your circle, whatever contacts you have contacts with people in senior positions, people who are hiring managers, and keep in contact with them so that whenever there is a suitable software testing job opportunity, they can think about you and they can approach you for the same. I have been offered many jobs using private referrals, and it is a very powerful way of getting far ahead of other candidates in coming to know about the job opening, and also coming to know about more information about what exactly they are looking for. But of course, you cannot develop these powerful relationships instantly. You have to work on it. So there are many ways in which you can develop relationships with senior people and hiring managers. One way is to become their contact in the social media websites and just follow them, what they are doing, what kind of projects they are working on, what are their pain points, what is the progress they are making. And if you do some good work, you can inform them about the good work that you have done, the new skills you have acquired. If there is an opportunity for you to help them in any way, then you can just provide some help in that manner. So that way, over a period of time, you will have developed strong relationships in the professional sense with the senior people and hiring managers in different organizations. And it is but obvious that if there is a suitable software testing job opportunity, they'll think of you and they'll inform you of the same. And that is a powerful way to get your suitable software testing job. So I hope this video was useful for you. So just keep in mind that it is a numbers game also. If you're looking for your first software testing job, or if you're looking for a better software testing job, it is useful to look at all these available options. You can look at job websites, company websites, social media websites, and also the freelancing and crowdsourcing testing also, if you're interested. And also make sure that you are taking the advantage of the forums, internal transfer if possible, and of course private referrals is a very powerful way to get good software testing jobs. So I hope this video was useful for you, and see you next time. Thank you.